What's up, you guys? Welcome back. Today we got another reaction video, and we're reacting to D-Dub Drums. He's playing Q by Anthony Burns. So shout out to you already for taking on the challenge of playing this track. So let's dive right into it. Here we go.
D-Beats Creations, inspiring music, innovative sound.
I swear this is one of my favorite tracks. Anthony Burns. Hey, bro. Hold on. I ain't gonna pause no more. But off rip. His swag already remind me of Darion Javon. When the Berkeley Shed video, if you know, you know, it's all over this. Oh no. Oh no. That was clean. And this approach is definitely different. Blazing through this track, man. Ha ha. hear this part. Let's go. Okay, legit. It's ending. Yo, huge shout out to you, bro. I'll leave all his information down in the description box below. Y'all, make sure to check him out, man. Yo, bro, tell me how old you are in the comments, too. That's it for this video, guys. I'll also leave at this end screen. I'll leave when I played this track on at Mino. And, yeah, this is the reason. There's a big reason why this is one of my favorite tracks from Anthony Burns. Like, you can just do some crazy stuff to this track. It just opens you up like crazy. Pause. But, yeah, y'all know what I mean. Yeah, I'm out of here, y'all.